A child I was, all of four, with my parents through the palace door. She spoke to them in her special way, while I looked for children to play. There were no children to be seen, so I turned to the Rebbetzin, our queen. I looked into her beautiful eyes. Where are your children? I asked in surprise. Eyes full of love, brimmed over with tears. Her words I'll remember all my years. Her face shone with pride as she replied to me, my children are in 770. My children are in 770.